anything that even hints at kindness. And from my tortured shame, no comfort, no escape. I see the deep within his utter blindness. It's not.